Namadhyanaha. Good afternoon, one and all. Today we are going to discuss Swadigada. Swadigada. Why it is known as Swadigada? Because the first verb of this gana is su. Su means listen. So, su adhika adigada, Swadigada. Swadigada mein ting se purva nu vikarana lagta hai. So, vikarana means factor. So, let us see. Shru dhatu means sunna, parasmaipadi. So, before going to this, let me see the structure of this. Dhatu, adhika nu vikarana, adhika pratyaya. Pratyaya means titaha anti, latlakar, at atam, that is ruta, langlakar, lotlakar, that all are called as pratyaya. And vikarana is nu. Sometimes nu is changing into no or no. If the ra is there in the verb, then it will change into ro, no. And if there is no ra in the word, then it will change as no. So let us see the first one. Shrunoti. Now listen. Shru dhatu adhika nu adhika pratyaya. Nu will turn into no. So, shrunoti. So, how it is coming, everyone understood. So, let us see. Shrunoti, shrunutaha, shrunvanti. Shrunoshi, shrunutaha, shrunutha. Shrunomi, shrunmaha, shrunmaha. Now, let us see. Langlaka, ashrunot, ashrunutam, ashrunun. Ashrunoho, ashrunutam, ashrunutha. Ashrun, ashrunvam, ashrunva, ashrunma. Drutilakar, shroshyati, shroshyataha, shroshyanti. Shroshyasi, shroshyathaha, shroshyatha. Shroshyami, shroshyavaha, shroshyamaha. Now here you can say that why na is not added in this, because already in drutilakar we can say isha pratyaya is added. So, instead of that, they have added only the U. So, U is turning into O. So, it has become Shroshyati. Next is Lot Lakar. Shrunotu Shrunutam Shrunvandu. Shrunu Shrunutam Shrunuta. Shrunani Shrunava Shrunama. Vidilinga Lakar means Anudnya. Shrunuyat Shrunuyatam Shrunuyuhu. Shrunuyaha Shrunuyatam Shrunu. Yat, shrunuyam, shrunuyava, shrunuyama. Now, let us see one more examples how they run. Kuch prasiddha swadiganiya dhatuve. Number one, dhatu su. There it was a shru and here the su. Su which I have told you the first word of the swadigana su. Ras nikalna, sunna, there are two meanings of this. Sunoti, sun asunot, soshyati, sunotu, suniyat. Chi, chunna, chinoti, achunot, cheshyati, chinotu, chinuyat. Chinute is atmanepadi latlakar, chinute, achinuta. Cheshyate, chinutam, chinvita. Vrudhatu, varna, to get married. Varna, vrunoti, avrunot, varishyati, vrunotu, vrunuyat. Now, see, atmanepadi, vrunute, avrunuta, varishyate, vrunutam, vrunvita. Now, one more example, see, aap dhatu means prapt karna. Aap adhika nu adhika ti. Aap nu ti, aap nu ti, aap nu taha, aap nu ti. If it is not given, I am giving for example. Aap dhatu adhika nu pratyaya will turn into no pratyaya, adhika no vikarana and ti pratyaya. So, it will become aap nu ti. Now next gana is tudadi gana. Why it is called as tudadi gana? Because the first verb of this gana is tud. Tud means पीड़ित करना, दुख देना। तुदादिगण में तिंग से पूर्व अ श विकरण लगता है, पर इसमें धातु का गुण नहीं होता है। गुण मीन्स हाउ इट वॉज टर्निंग इन टू इन सी इन द फर्स्ट गण विच वी हैव सी भ्वादिगण, इन दैट ऑल्सो अ विकर्ण वॉज देर, बट देर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन तुदादिगण एंड भ्वादिगण। सो इन भ्वादिगण देर इज यू कैन सी एडिंग गुण means multiplied. Here there is no multiplication. So how was the multiplication is there? Bhu, adhika, a, it was becoming bhava, right? So what was that meant? Bhu, adhika, instead of that it was coming bho, then a, then bhava. So now here there is no change in that. So there is directly vikaran we are adding. So see here, tud, adhika, a. So the rule is धातु सी धातु अधिक अविकरण अधिक प्रत्यय, सो नो मल्टीप्लिकेशन, नो मल्टीप्लिकेशन। ओके, सो लेट अस सी, तुदति तुदतः तुदन्ति, तुदसि तुदतः तुदथ, तुदामि तुदावः तुदामः। नाउ लेट अस सी नेक्स्ट, लंग लकार। लंग लकार, कैन यू एबल टू सी लंग लकार? ओके, लंग लकार। अतुदत अतुदताम अतुदन, अतुदह अतुदतम अतुदत, अदुतम अदुताव अतुदाम। नाउ लेट अस सी रुट लकार भविष्यत्काल, तोत्स्यति। नाउ हियर तुदिष्यति इज नॉट देयर, एक्चुअली तुद अधिक इष्यति, तुदिष्यति नॉट देयर, सो इट इज टर्निंग इनटू तोत्स्यति। तोत्स्यति लाइक पास्यति, पिब विल बिकम पास्यति इन द सेम वे, नम विल बिकम नंस्यति इन द सेम वे, तोत्स्यति तोत्स्यति तोत्स्यतः तोत्स्यन्ति, तोत्स्यसि तोत्स्यतः तोत्स्यत, तोत्स्यामि तोत्स्यावः तोत्स्यामः। सो देर आर थ्री कंसोनेंट्स इन द तोत्स्या। So what all are the consonants? One consonant is the, another is the next one is ya. So sometime it is ya, sometime it is ya. Okay? So you better understand. In that we are adding ti. Okay? So next see. Tudatu tudatam tudantu, tuda tudatam tudata, tudani tudava tudama. विधिलिंग लकार शुड और मस्ट, तुदेत तुदेताम तुदेयुः, तुदेह तुदेतम तुदेत, तुदेयम तुदेव तुदेम। इन द सेम वे देर आर सम वर्ड्स विच वर्ब्स विच रन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेम, दोज आर तुदाति गण की कुछ अन्य धातुए। नंबर वन, धातु क्षिप अधिक फेकना, क्षिपति अक्षिपत, क्षेप्यति क्षिपतु क्षिपेत, क्त क्षिप्त, इट विल बिकम त्वा क्षिप्त्वा, तुमुन्तव्य क्षेप्तुम, तव्य क्षेप्तव्य। नेक्स्ट सी, लिख लिखति अलिखत, लेखिष्यति लिखतु लिखेत। Now these all are the pratyaya which we are using. Ta, likhitah. Ta is used for past tense. Tva, when two actions are going to be happen. Likhitva, tumun, even this is showing the desire. Lekhitum, tavya, lekhitavya, must or should do. Gumph, gumphati, agumphat, gumphishyati, gumphatu, gumphet. त प्रत्यय गुम्फितः, गुम्फित्वा, गुम्फितम्, गुम्फितव्य। मिल मिलति, अमिलत मेलिष्यति अथवा मेलिष्यते आत्मनेपदी भविष्यत्काल इज मेलिष्यते। मिलतु मिलताम, मिलेत अमिलेत, अमिलेत एट द सेम टाइम दे हैव शोन आत्मनेपदी ऑल्सो। क्त प्रत्यय मिलितः, मिलित्वा मेलित्वा मेलितुम मेलितव्य। लुप मीन्स काटना, लुम्पति अलुम्पत, लोप्स्यति लुम्पतु लुम्पेत। क्त प्रत्यय प्रत्यय लुप्त लुप्त्वा लोप्तुम लोप्तव्य। नुद धातु प्रेरणा देना, नुदति अनुदत, नोत्स्यति नुदतु नुदेत। नुत्तः नुतवान, नुक्त्वा नोतुम नोतव्य। लिप मीन्स लिपना, लेम्पति लिम्पति अलिम्पत, लेप्स्यति लिम्पतु लिम्पेत। लिप्तः लिप्तवान, लेप्त्वा लेप्तव्य। नाउ लेट अस सी नेक्स्ट गण, रुधादि गण। सो व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज रुधादि गण, बिकॉज द फर्स्ट वर्ब ऑफ दिस गण इज रुद। रुद मीन्स रोकना। सो दिस इज टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ऑल द वर्ब ऑल द गण, बिकॉज वॉट वी आर डूइंग टू डू इन दिस, कैन यू सी हियर रुद, इन बिटवीन ऑफ रुद वी आर गोइंग टू एड विकरण। सो दिस इज डिफरेंट, सो आई एम टेलिंग यू व्हाई इट इज डिफरेंट। सो विच विकरण वी आर गोइंग टू एड, वी आर गोइंग टू एड न विकरण। सो सी नाउ आई हैव डिवाइडेड रुद इंटू रु अधिक न अधिक द अधिक ति, सो इट इज बिकमिंग रुणद्धि। सो इन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू एड न अधिक द बोथ दिस, एंड ऑलरेडी देर इज ध इन दैट। सो सी रुणद्धि, so the is also smart and this also vyanjan. So sometimes it we are going to add both this, sometimes not this, sometimes no only. So na is common, so na is the vikaran which we are adding, and it depends how you are going to add. Now let us see better. You go, don't go for this or else you will be confused. Just I am going to write this the, see here. Ru, I have written here. So, na will turn into na because there is a, what is present here? Ra is present. So, I am going to add ru adhika na adhika dha, which is there already, dha adhika ti. So, it will turn into ru na adhika dha adhika ti runa dhi. Okay. So what I am going to write here, runadhi. So here there is a sandhi, dha is there, dha adhikati, so there is sandhi, so the small dha has come here, so runadhi, runadhi, rundaha, rundhanti, runatsi, rundaha, rundha, runadbhi, rundvaha, rundumaha. One more time, let me read this. Runadhi, how Runadhi has become? Ru, Adhikarna, Adhika, Dha, Adhika, Ti. So this Dha and this Ti, so there is Sandhi, so it has turned into Runadhi. Understood? So it is known as Runadhi, see. Understood? Okay. So, runadhi, rundaha, rundanti, little bit blur, so I'll hold it. Okay. Runadhi, rundha, rundhanti. Runatsi, rundha, rundha. Runadhmi, rundvaha, rundmaha. So, Atmanepadi, how it is going to change? Runde, rundhate, rundhante. Runde, rundhate, rundhante. You everyone know that ite, ete, ante, right? So, runde, rundhate, rundhante. Now, let us see langlakar of this Parasmepadi. Arunad or Arunat. Arunad, Arundham, Arundhan. Arunaha, Arundham, Arundha. Arunadham, Arunadhva, Arunadma. Now let us see Rutulakar. Rotsyati, Rotsyataha, Rotsyanti. Rotsyasi, Rotsyataha, Rotsyata. Rotsyami, Rotsyavaha, Rotsyamaha. Lotulakar. Rundhat, Rundham, Rundhantu. Rundhi, Rundham, Rundha. Rundhani, Rundhava, Rundhama. Because it are Ani, Ava, Ama. So, Rundhani, Rundhava, Rundhama. Let us see Vidhilingalakar. Rundhyat, Rundhyantam, Rundhyu. Rundhyaha, Rundhyantam, Rundhyat. Rundhyam, Rundhyava, Rundhyama. Let us see another all examples of Rundha and some more examples of Rudhadigana. First is Anja. Anja, Anjan lagana, Kajal lagana, Anjal lagana. Anakti, Anak, Ankshati, Anaktu, Anjat. Now, Chiddhatu, Chedna, Chinati, Achinne, Achinat, Anchinta, Chetsyati, Chetsyate, Chinatu, Chintam, Chintyat, Chindita. Now, Pishdhatu, Pisna, Pinashti, Apinat, Pekshati, Pinashtu, Pishyat. Todna, Bhunakti, Abhanak, Bhangshati, Bhanaktu, Bhanjat. Richdhatu, Rinakti, Arinak, Rekshati, Rinaktu, Rinjat. Atmanepadisi, Rikte, Arinkta, Rekshate, Rinktam, Rinchita. Now let us see the next gana. That is Tanadigana. Tanadhatu means Failana. So why it is called as Tanadigana? Because the first verb of this gana is Tan. So, tan adhika adhigana, tanadhigana. Tan means phailana. Tanadhigana ka vikarana u hai. So, here we are going to add u in between the dhatu and pratyaya. So, I have shown you the structure. Just to see, have a look. Dhatu adhika u adhika pratyaya. So, u is turning into o. So, see here. Tan adhika u adhika ti, tanoti. So tanoti tunutaha tunvanti. So here they have not shown tana dhatu, here they have shown you kru dhatu. Let us see kru dhatu. Kru means karna, ubhayapadi. Karoti kurutaha kuruvanti. Karoshi kurutaha kurutha. Karomi kurvaha kurmaha. So, most of the time kru dhatu is used. So, kru dhatu comes in which gan? Tanadi gan. This is very much important for all of you to understand. Kru dhatu comes in tanadi gan. So, how you are going to change this kru into karoti? So, there is a sandhi. Kru adhika U adhika ti. So it is becoming karoti. Next example, lang lakar bhutakalah. Akarot akurutam akuruvan. Akaroho akurutam akuruta. Akaravam akaruva akuruma. Now see drut lakar karishyati karishyatah karishyanti. Karishyasi karishyatah karishyath. Karishyami karishyavah karishyamah. Lot lakar karotu kurutam kuruvantu. Kuru kurutam kuruta. Karvani karvav karvam. Now vidhilinga. Kuryat kuryatam kuryuhu. Kuryaha kuryatam kuryatam kuryat. Kuryam kuryav kuryam. Now atmane padisi. Kurute kurvate kurvante. Kuruse kurvate kurvadve. Kurudve. Kurve kurvahe kurumahe. Now see lang lakar. Akurut akurvata akurvat. Akurutaha akurvatham akurudvam. Akurvi akurvi akurvahi akurumahi. So this is lang lakar. So next see. Drut lakar karishyate karishyete karishyante. Karishyase karishyete karishyadve. Karishye karishyavahe karishyamahe. Lot lakar kurutam kurvatam kurvatam. Kurushva kurvatham kurudvam. Karavai karavavahai karavamahai. Now vidhilinga lakar si. Kurvita kurviyatam kurviran. Kurvithaha kurviyatam kurvidvam. Kurviya kurvivahi kurvimahi. So here one more example they have shown, which is called as tanadigan. Tanadigan ki pramukh tan dhatu ke sankshiptaru. See, tanoti atanot tanishyati tanotu tanuyat tanute. Okay. Tanute atanut tanishyate tanutam tanvita. Next example, kriyadigan. So kriyadigan is also very much important for you to know. So kriyati, which we are going to add in this, na pratyaya. Okay, so here na pratyaya. There u pratyaya. See, here u pratyaya. So better you by heart in front of all that, you better write the vikarana, which vikarana we are adding. So you better do that. Rudadigana we are adding na. But the thing is that between the verb, we are dividing the verb, the first letter and the second letter, and in between we are adding the vikarana. Suppose rud. So ru adhikarna adhikadha. But in Navamagana, we are not doing like that. We are just adding after the Kriyapad. See here. Kri adhika na adhika ti. Kri adhika na adhika ti. Kri na ti. So here na vikarana. So why it is called as Kriyadhikana? Because the first letter is Kri. The first verb of this Gana is Kri, so it is known as Kriyadigana. So Kri means Kharidana. So see, is Gana me Shna. Shna Vikarana hota hai. Jaise Mush Adhikana Mushnati. Now let us see Kri Dhatu Kharidana Ubhayapadi. Why it is called as Ubhayapadi? It runs in Atmanepadi also, it runs in Parasmaipadi also, so it is known as Ubhayapadi. पाठ्यक्रम में केवल लट और लुट लकारों के रूप सम्मिलित है. सो हियर दे हैव शोन ओनली लट एंड लुट. नाउ लेट अस सी परस्मैपदी लट लकार. सो हियर आई हैव डिवाइडेड एंड शोन. सो क्री इज धातु, ना इज विकरण एंड ती इज प्रत्यय. ओके, सो दिस इज द कॉम्बिनेशन. धातु अधिक विकरण अधिक प्रत्यय. धातु इज क्री, विकरण इज ना एंड प्रत्यय इज ती. सो इट हैज बिकम क्रीणाति. सो लेट अस सी हाउ द क्रीणाति रन्स. क्रीणाति क्रीणीतः क्रीणन्ति. क्रीणासि क्रीणीतः क्रीणीथ. क्रीणामि क्रीणीवः क्रीणीमः. लंगलकार. अक्रीणात् अक्रीणात् अक्रीणीताम् अक्रीणन्. अक्रीणाः अक्रीणीतम् अक्रीणीत. अक्रीणाम् अक्रीणीव अक्रीणीम. नाउ लुट् लकार. क्रेष्यति क्रेष्यतः क्रेष्यन्ति. क्रेष्यसि क्रेष्यतः क्रेष्यथ. क्रेष्यामि क्रेष्यावः क्रेष्यामः. नाउ लेट अस सी लोट लकार. क्रीणातु क्रीणीतां क्रीणन्तु. क्रीणीहि क्रीणीतं क्रीणीत. क्रीणानि क्रीणाव क्रीणाम. नाउ विधिलिंग. क्रीणीयात् क्रीणीयातां क्रीणीयुः. क्रीणीयाः क्रीणीयातां क्रीणीयात. क्रीणीयां क्रीणीयाव क्रीणीयाम. नाउ आत्मनेपदी वी विल सी ऑफ क्री धातु. क्रीणीते क्रीणाते क्रीणते. क्रीणीषे क्रीणाथे क्रीणिध्वे. क्रीणे क्रीणीवहे क्रीणीमहे. अक्रीणीत अक्रीणीताम् अक्रीण्यत. अक्रीणीथाः अक्रीणीथाम् अक्रीणिध्वम्. अक्रीणी अक्रीणा अक्रीणीवहि अक्रीणीमहि. क्रेष्यते क्रेष्येते क्रेष्यन्ते. क्रेष्यसे क्रेष्येसे क्रेष्यद्वे. क्रेष्ये क्रेष्यावहे क्रेष्यामहे. लोट लकार एंड विधिलिंग आल्सो गिवन. नाउ लेट अस सी ओनली गृह धातु. आई विल ओनली शो यू द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ गृह धातु. गृह मीन्स ग्रहण करना. गृह गृह मीन्स हाउस. दैट इज नाउ सी इफ आई राइट गृह. दिस गृह मीन्स हाउस एंड दिस गृह मीन्स ग्रहण करना. सो सी सो गृह्णाति गृह्णीतः गृह्णन्ति. गृह्णासि गृह्णीतः गृह्णीत. गृह्णामि गृह्णीवः गृह्णीमः. सो हियर इवन यू कैन जॉइन दिस टुगेदर बट इट विल लुक सो कंजेस्टेड और सो ट्विस्टिंग. सो ह इज अर्ध एंड न इज पूर्ण हियर. सो दे ह इज शोन बाय शोइंग द हलंत दिस वर्ड. ओके, सो गृह्णीव गृह्णीम. अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट ज्ञा ऑल्सो रन्स. सी ज्ञा शब्द ज्ञा अधिक ना प्रत्यय. सो इन ज्ञा देर इज नो र. सो आई एम राइटिंग ओनली ना अधिक ती. सो ज्ञा विल टर्न इन टू जा. सो जा अधिक ना अधिक ती. इट विल बिकम जानाति जानीतः जानन्ति. So according to the same ninth gana, which all words runs in kriyadi gana, have a look. Mush dhatu, mushnati, amushnat, mushnatu, mushniyat, moshishyati. Ash dhatu, ashnati, ashnat, ashnatu, ashniyat, ashnishyati. Push dhatu, pushnati, अपुष्णात् पुष्णातु पुष्णीयात् पोषिष्यति. बन्ध धातु बंध अधिक ना प्रत्यय अधिक ति बधनाति बधनाति अबधनात बधनातु बधनियात बंस्यति। मंथ धातु सो मंथ अधिक ना प्रत्यय इज बिकमिंग मथनाति सो मथनाति मथनात मथनातु मथनियात मथनिष्यति। सो सपोज लू धातु इज गिवन सो हाउ लू विल रन लुनाति लुनाति अलुनात लुनातु लूनियात लूनिष्य लोनिष्यति। ओके सी हियर लुनाति इज शोन लुनाति अलुनात लुनातु लूनियात लविष्यति सो इट इज नॉट लोनिष्यति इट विल बिकम लविष्यति। आत्मनेपदी लुनीते अलुनीत लुनीत लविष्यते। सो नेक्स्ट गण वी विल सी चुरादिगण सो डू यू नो व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज चुरादिगण यस द सेम थिंग बिकॉज द फर्स्ट वर्ब ऑफ दिस गण इज चुर सो चुर मीन्स चोरी करना। So here no difference, just we are adding aya pratyaya in that and making the sentence. So when one more thing I wanted to tell you, when the first letter of the verb is u, it will turn into o. If it is o, then it will turn into au. If it is the first letter in that, if it is e, then it will change into A. If it is A, then it will change into I. So here see dhatu adhika aya adhika pratyaya. So here chur adhika aya adhika ti. So chur. So in this chur, u is present. So it will turn into o. So it will become chorayati. Chorayati, chorayataha, chorayanti. चोरयसि चोरयथः चोरयथ चोरयामि चोरयावः चोरयामः अचोरयत् अचोरयताम् अचोरयन् अचोरयः अचोरयतम् अचोरयत् अचोरयम् अचोरयाव अचोरयाम चोरयिष्यति चोरयिष्यतः चोरयिष्यन्त चोरयिष्यन्ति इट् शुड् बि चोरयिष्यन्ति चोरयिष्यसि चोरयिष्यथः चोरयिष्यथ चोरयिष्यामि चोरयिष्यावः चोरयिष्यामः। नेक्स्ट वन चोरयतु चोरयतां चोरयन्तु चोरय चोरयतं चोरयत चोरयाणि चोरयावः चोरयामः। इन् द सेम् वे चोरयेत् चोरयेतां चोरयेयुः चोरयेः चोरयेतं चोरयेत् चोरयेयं चोरयेव चोरयेम से भक्ष धातु ऑल्सो रन्स सो हाउ द चोर अकॉर्डिंग टू चोर हाउ वी विल सी अदर वर्ड्स अदर वर्ब्स हियर तड सो वन मोर लेटर इज गोइंग आई हैव टोल्ड यू त इन दिस त त अ इज प्रेजेंट सो इट विल टर्न इनटू ता सो ताडयति गण गणयति ओनली नॉट गाणयति चिंता चिंतयति ओनली पालयति कीर्तयति कीर्तयति ओनली समटाइम इट्स चेंज एंड समटाइम इट्स नॉट चेंजिंग सो कीर्तयति गुणयति क्ष इट इज देयर इट इज टर्निंग इनटू क्षालयति घुष सो सी हियर उ एंडिंग सो इट इज चेंजिंग इनटू ओ घोषयति चूर्ण इज नॉट चेंजिंग इनटू चोरणयति इट इज चेंजिंग इनटू सेम एज इट इज चूर्णयति दंड दंडयति पुष पोषयति भूष भूषयति मंत्र मंत्रयति रच रचयति वर्ण वर्णयति वंच वंचयति सुच सुचयति व्यय व्ययति व्ययति दुख दुखयति पूज पूजयति तुल तोलयति, सी हियर तू, सो उई ओ इट इज बिकमिंग, सो तोलयति, पीड पीडयति, प्रीण प्रीणयति, आकर्ण सुनना आकर्णयति, ध्रु धारयति, प्रु पूरयति, वृ वृण वरयति. So here we have completed all the ganas and dhatu also. So I request all of you from all the gana, at least 5 verbs you should run and write in your notebook. You can refer the grammar book for the same and after that solve this exercise. So here even I will solve and I will send you the answer key of this exercise. You to solve the exercise. Have a good day.